Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to AOE Chinese Daily Chinese Open Class. So, how are you today? Have you finished our homework yesterday? Yeah. So today we are going to learn the text five, class five. Can you read this topic? Yeah, as 我。我 this word 最近 lately 最近越来越怎么样呢？呀，胖，越来越胖了，胖 as fat。It too much, no exercise. 胖，fat，越来越胖，越来越胖。This 越来越，越来越怎么样？This adjective. OK，越来越越来越胖了。Else means more and more, fatter and fatter. 越来越 with the time going and have some changes. OK, for example, 越来越高。越来越高，越来越快。他跑得越来越快，faster and faster。他长得越来越高了。So 我最近越来越胖了。This means I'm getting fatter and fatter lately. 我 as I 最近 lately 最近的时间 recently and 越来越怎么样？越来越 with the time going, I have some changes. 越来越 fatter and fatter, 越来越胖了，越来越胖了。Okay, so we have a warm up first. So, can you match the pictures with the word? Yeah, A, B, C, D, E, F. First one, 感冒，感冒，感冒。Which one? Do you know? 感冒。If you know the answer, you can type in our chat box. 感冒。感冒，yeah, else F, right? 感冒。Next one，发烧，发烧，发烧，fever，发烧，发烧。Do you know which one? Yeah, else B, right? 发烧。Next one，裙子，裙子，裙子。Which one is 裙子？裙子。呀，裙子 is this。D 啊，裙子。Next one，草，绿色的草。草，ya e right，开花，开花，as a，夏天，夏天，which picture？Yeah, see, okay, this our warm up, some pictures and words. Look each picture and describe in using a adjective. 很怎么样啊？很 is very. 很 an adjective as means very what? For example, 很冷 is very cold. 很冷。So first one, 他怎么了？Can you choose one? 啊，他，yeah, very cold. Which one? 很冷，see, right? Very cold. 很怎么样？很 means very. Adjective, which one? Yeah, green, right? 树很绿啊，green. This one. 很，yeah, very delicious. 很香啊，很好吃，很好吃。This girl is very pretty, right? Very beautiful, very pretty. 很漂亮，很漂亮。Okay, can you got it? 好，our text one 啊，课文一，课文一。So, new words. Just two new words. First one, yeah, 发烧，发烧。First one, 发烧，yeah, 发烧，fever, 发烧。This one, 胃，胃，yeah, this character have two pronunciation. First one is 胃，and how to say why in Chinese? How to say why in Chinese? Yeah, 为什么，right? 为什么？为什么？It's also this pronounce 为。The first time 为。And next one 成为。Become 成为。To be is the second time. Okay. First one 发烧。Can you read with me? 发烧，发烧，to have a fever. 发烧，发烧了，got a fever. 发烧了，她怎么啦？This little girl. Yeah, got a fever. 发烧了发烧。This one. 没。没啊，没发烧，no fever，没发烧，没发烧。那 we can say how long 啊，发了3天烧。呀，生病之后发了3天烧，yes had a fever for 3 days，三天啊，had a fever for 3 days 那。那 can you tell me 发烧？发烧，发烧的时候需要做什么？发烧的时候需要做什么呢？呀，what should I do when I have a fever？需要 as need or should？那发烧的时候。你会做什么呢？Yeah, what would you do when you have a fever? Yeah, maybe have a rest, 睡觉，or take medicine, or go to the hospital. What would you do? 睡觉，maybe you will feel better, right? And 吃药。吃药 is take medicine. 吃药 or go to the hospital 去医院 right 看医生 yeah as 发烧的时候我们会做什么睡觉 have a rest 吃药 take medicine go to hospital, 去医院，看医生，see the doctor 啊，看医生。啊，thank you, 李斌，welcome。And next one，胃，胃，yeah，follow me first，胃，胃，yeah，it means for，胃啊，we can see the example，胃，妹妹 ，what's meaning about 妹妹？妹妹，呀，妹妹，little sister，妹妹。那做什么呢？This is 生日蛋糕，生日蛋糕，birthday cake 啊，为妹妹做生日蛋糕。What's meaning？做蛋糕。Make birthday cake。为 is for who？For little sister 啊，make birthday cake for my little sister 啊，为妹妹做生日蛋糕。那为什么？Do you know the word？为朋友，朋友，为朋友买咖啡。咖啡 means what？咖啡，呀，coffee，咖啡。那为朋友买咖啡，buy coffee for a friend。啊，thank you 。So 为 means for 啊，for my friend，buy some coffee，为朋友买咖啡，为妈妈，mom，为妈妈 do what？This is 打扫，打。扫，打扫房间，房间。打扫 is clean, to clean, 打扫房间。This 拼音，房间 is room or your home 啊。那 clean the room for who？呀，for mom 啊，for 为啊。Clean the room for my mom，为妈妈。打扫房间。OK，Can you review the sentence？This one，为妹妹做生日蛋糕，为朋友买咖啡，为妈妈打扫房间。OK，So this word is 为，为。Okay, can you tell me what's meaning about 为? Can you type in our chat box? What's meaning 为? Yeah, it's for somebody. 为妹妹, for my sister. 为朋友, for my friend. 为妈妈, for mom. Okay, can you understand this? Okay, next one. Review the new words. First one，发烧，发烧，发烧 means get a fever，发烧。And 为 for 为妹妹做蛋糕，make birthday cake for my sister。好，And we have a key point. For example，我。之前有钱啊，我之前，我之前有钱。It means I used to have money, but 现在 now 我现在，现在我没钱了啊。I have no money. 现在我没钱了。我之前有钱，钱 is money。我之前有钱啊，I used to have money, but now I don't. 现在我没钱了。So this 了 is means a change. Change. For example, before 杯子里 有水, this means 之前. And now, 杯子里没有水了, 杯子, cup. 杯子. So there's no water in the cup. So the change is 了,了,了 means there have a change in this picture. 杯子里没有水了. It means now there is no water in the cup. 杯子里没有水了. Look, 上周太热了,周, last week, 上周 is too hot, 太热了,热 is hot, 这周, oh, have some change, 怎么样呢? 这周, this week, 不那么热了,这周不那么热了, it means it was too hot last week, but no so hot this week. So, 了, if have some change, you need to use 了 in the last of the sentence. Okay, can you understand? 那他的, what happened about his clothes? Yeah, 去年, too small, right? 去年买的衣服, 去年 means last year, 去年. 去年, last year, 去年买的衣服, 今年怎么样? 今年不能, can't, 不能穿了。 It means, 去年买的衣服, 今年不能穿了。 It means, the clothes I bought last year cannot, can no longer to be worn this year. 今年不能穿了, because 小了, 是吗? 孩子, the kids 长高了, 长高了, 长大了。 Okay, so we have some, we have a look about our text one. So we listen it first, and you can circle the word you don't know, okay?
我听说你身体不舒服,怎么了?前几天有点发烧,现在好多了。喝杯茶吧,这是我为你买的绿茶,很不错。谢谢,我要吃药,不喝茶了。那喝杯水吧。好的。嗯,有不会的字吗?
Do you have any words you don't know? This 绿茶, green tea. 不舒服, sick, maybe. 他生病了, right? 不舒服, uncomfortable. Okay, now, if you like my class, please follow our channel so you don't miss out on the future free classes, okay? Now, we have a look about this test meaning. First one, follow me. To read the sentence one by one, okay? First sentence, this 朋友 is a friend. 小丽 is a girl. So this one is 小丽's friend. 我听说 is heard. 我听说你身体不舒服。身体 不舒服,舒服, we have learned this word. 不舒服,舒服 is comfortable. 不舒服, uncomfortable. 怎么了? What's wrong? 怎么了? 好, first sentence, repeat with me. 我听说你身体不舒服, 怎么了? 好, I heard you are not feeling well. What's wrong? 小丽 said, 前几天有点发烧。 发烧，runny words. 前几天有点发烧。I had a fever a few days ago. 前几天，a few days ago. 现在好多了，but I'm now much better. 现在好多了，much better now. 朋友, her friends, 喝杯茶吧。drink, 喝杯茶吧, have a cup of tea, 喝杯茶吧, 杯一杯, a cup, 茶, tea, 这是我为你买的绿茶, can you tell me what's meaning about this sentence? 这是我为你买的绿茶, this is a green tea I bought for you, right? 为你, for you. 很不错, it's very good. 这是我为你买的绿茶,很不错. This is the green tea I bought for you. It's very good. 好,小丽,谢谢。谢谢 means what? 谢谢, can you tell me? 谢谢, thank you, right? 我要吃药,哎,我要。 吃药, 药 is medicine. 我要吃药. It means I want to take medicine. 不喝茶了, and not drink tea. Because when we take medicine, we can't drink tea. We had better to drink some water. 那喝杯水吧。 Wait a moment. 那喝杯水吧, then drink a glass of water, 那喝杯水吧, 好的, okay. Do you have any question about this test? Okay, we together to read it, okay. 朋友, 我听说你身体不舒服, 怎么了? 前几天, 有点发烧，现在好多了。喝杯茶吧，这是我为你买的绿茶，很不错。谢谢，我要吃药，不喝茶了。那喝杯水吧。好的。OK, Again, 我听说你身体不舒服,怎么啦? I heard you're not feeling well, what's wrong? 前几天有点发烧,现在好多了。I had a slight fever a few days ago, but I'm much better now. 喝杯茶吧, have a cup of tea. 这是我为你买的绿茶。 This is the green tea I bought for you. 很不错. It's very good. 谢谢. Thank you. 我要吃药,不喝茶了. I want to take medicine and not drink tea. 那喝杯水吧. Then drink a glass of water. 好的. Okay. Okay, I have some question for you. First one, 小丽的身体怎么样? What happened about 小丽? 小丽怎么了? 前几天, can you answer me? If you know the answer, you can type in our chat box. Yeah, 前几天有点发烧,现在好多了. Three days ago, she had a fever, 发烧. Now, much better. Her friend buy what for 小丽? Green tea, 绿茶. 他为小丽买了绿茶. He bought green tea for 小丽. 小丽为什么不喝? Why 小丽 don't drink it? 为什么不喝呢? Yeah, because she's
sick, right? 他要吃药，他要 take medicine. Because 小丽 need to take medicine, so can't drink tea. Can't drink green tea. Yeah, do you know when we take medicine, we can't drink tea and can't drink wine? Yeah, so we had better to drink more water, hot water. Okay, so do you have any question? Okay, so our homework. Today's homework is review our new words, 发烧 and 胃, okay? Make a sentence each word, okay? And read our text one. Text one, read it. Our new words. Make a sentence and text one, okay? 好,那 If you wish to take a personalized EVE classes, please provide message us for more details. So this is for our whole class. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, bye bye. See you next class. 不用谢. Bye bye.